Over the weekend, of course, a lot of us were discussing GTA 5 being re-released for the PS5 and Xbox Series X. That was a huge talking point over the last couple of days. And because of that, a lot of us probably didn't think too much about the upcoming GTA Online DLC. That's obviously happening before we get probably any information on the remastered version of GTA 5. The speculation at the moment, of course, is that it is going to be a Cops and Crooks DLC and that it will probably come out sometime at the end of July, maybe early August. But one of the Rockstar insiders or leakers, a person who has some information and is connected to Rockstar, he actually came out and said this. Given the current situation, mainly in the US, but also worldwide, I don't really see Rockstar releasing a police-themed content or DLC for now, if at all. And this is, again, coming from Yan. He was one of the people who kind of subtly teased a police DLC a few months back. So I'm not sure if this is maybe him hearing something inside of Rockstar, you know, some of the developers maybe that he has contacts with, saying, hey, look, this might not happen because of what's going on in the world. Although it is interesting how he also tweeted this. Apparently an unreleased, never seen before screenshot that happens to be a cop car on fire. Now, he does say, just to avoid any confusion, this is a very old piece of artwork and probably not even related to GTA Online. But we all know Rockstar like to reuse cut content from, you know, the past. And given that Rockstar released those Gerald missions a couple months ago that sort of hinted towards a state of emergency DLC, this cop car on fire, I don't know, kind of would make sense for a state of emergency DLC. The whole world's gone to shit and we're apparently blowing up cop cars. I don't know. It'd be very interesting, to say the least. But I guess the main point being, this potential Cops and Crooks DLC might not happen. And if it does happen, it might not be for a very long time. That might be one of the DLCs they end up releasing on the remastered version of GTA 5. And I know some people may think, you know, like this guy kind of said, it's like, dude, Rockstar, they don't care about that stuff. Like, they live on the drama and the controversy. But like Yan points out, a lot of things have changed. And that Rockstar that we all used to know, they're not really there anymore. I mean, hell, literally, two of the main people at Rockstar have already left. Leslie Benzies a couple years ago, and then Dan Houser, I think maybe a year ago or so. So apparently they care way more about their image now. And of course, you have Take-Two breathing down their necks, you know, trying to make the most amount of money possible. And any sort of controversy might affect that. So unfortunately, this, you know, leads us to the questions like, what might this next DLC be? If they truly had been working on a Cops and Crooks or a state of emergency police style DLC for the last couple of months, and now they're forced to sort of scrap that, I don't know what we're going to see in the for the summer DLC. We've kind of been talking about this over the last couple of weeks, but I don't think there's a way we would get a major DLC. It might be an old school style DLC where it's just a couple of cars, couple of clothes, couple of guns, maybe some missions thrown in there. But as far as like new businesses or new content, it's looking maybe like that might not happen. Now, this is speculation. So again, like, this isn't saying this is canceled, and it's also not saying that it's going to happen, but it is something I just wanted to, I guess, bring up to you guys to maybe put expectations in check here. And to also sort of discussions, like, if a state of emergency / Cops and Crooks DLC isn't going to happen, what is a smaller scale DLC that you wouldn't mind seeing as a summer update? I mean, look, I think we've always said a little Midnight Club DLC where it's just a bunch of tuners bring back Bennies. That would go over so well. Even if it wouldn't include new content, just some more Benny's vehicles and like actual Benny's vehicles would be great. That's my idea. But let me know if you guys have any other ones. That's going to do it for the video, though. Just a quick little update on the state of the next GTA Online DLC. It'll be interesting over the next couple of weeks if Rockstar actually come out and say anything on this topic. But I think for sure if they don't, if they just keep quiet, then it probably won't be, you know, a major DLC. That is, unless Rockstar have some sort of trick up their sleeve, which they very well may. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Please drop the video like if you did enjoy. Subscribe for more GTA content. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.